Alright guys, it's time for cancer. Sorry, excuse the kids if they come out fucking acting all crazy and shit. But we got Cancer, Pisces, and Sagittarius left. This is gonna look into Cancer's life. Victory, bitch. Alright. They are feeling triumphant in a situation right now. They are kind of in a spotlight, but they have options. They just feel like they're empty options. Like they're not what they want. Yeah, they're juggling right now. Give it time. Give it time. Because they're wondering if they should take a leap of faith. Oh, keep in mind that this could be your fucking story that I'm talking about. If you don't like cussing, fuck off. But energies can be reversed. I could be talking about a cross watcher that is dealing with cancer because, again, energy is fluid. But right now I'm going to lock in the cancer and see what the fuck they got going on. Oh shit, karma's hitting. Wheels turning. They're nostalgic about a past person, feeling left out in the cold by a Queen of Cups. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. The wheel is fixed signs, if I remember right. It's Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, and Taurus. So they might have that in their chart. I don't accept reversals in these fucking readings. But right now they're feeling like they don't really have it together. They are wondering whether or not to have hope for this situation because it comes with baggage. They're not finding their balance right now. They're having a hard time. So keep it easy on the fucking cancer, man. There's a lot of shit fucking going on. They're hopeful. They're feeling like you, crosswatcher, in the spotlight. But that is like fucking with their confidence a little bit. Yeah, they've made a decision. They're cutting something off. They're wanting the truth, nothing but the truth. They could be dealing with the Aquarius, Libra, Gemini. Or they could have that in their chart, as well as Sagittarius, Aquarius. And like I said, the fixed signs. Aries as well. Yeah, exactly what I said. Your confidence has them obsessively thinking on manifesting, coming towards you, basically. Dropping the fucking manipulation. They don't want to walk away anymore. Like, they're literally trying to manifest you back in their life, crosswatcher. So, there might be a message coming your way. Dude, I love this song. Vertigo by Kali. Yeah, they might have an earth sign in their like present moment where it's feeling earth sign and fire sign. There's three women here. Either that or this cancer is taking on all of these energies at the same time. They are emotionally available. See, because with the cancer placements right now, where the planetary alignment is and all that astrological bullshit that most people don't pay attention to. With the sun being in Cancer, actually, a lot of people have, if you check on your chart during this time, you actually would have some sort of Cancer placement there, whether it be ascendant or rising, midhaven, something of the sort, north node, those switch up. So double check, because there are plenty of people that actually resonate with Cancer right now, as well as Gemini. Because the hit from the Gemini moon is fucking still coming here, and we just got a Gemini season. So there are some placements in your chart that are controlled by Gemini right now. People don't realize that. So look back to the Gemini video and Cancer. Regardless of what sign you are, it could possibly be more of your situation than what something else was. All right, anyways, they have an earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn in their midst, as well as Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. They feel left out by this Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. They are seeing this confident side, either that or they find somebody very passionate that they are dealing with, but it's a burden. They're trying to find balance right now and they see that it's toxic. Possibly even have some manipulation about traveling that's involved. Either that or if this is a feminine side of Cancer, whether you're a male or a female, you might be taking on those feminine energies. But this could be you, because Cancer is also the sign of mother, like mother family type shit. So you might be taking on this energy, as well as getting your finances together, as well as feeling cocky, feeling passionate, feeling like you got it all, feeling like you got the world in your hands, emotionally available but only to few, you know what I mean? And you could be traveling for a new beginning, a new stable beginning, putting roots in. If this is a male, there's three females involved. One that has him left out in the cold, one that he can't get enough of, and another one that he's traveling to. Yeah, three-party situation. They might be taking a leap of faith towards, well, this was the reverse. They're coming out of their hidey hole right now. They might have Virgo in their chart, Aries, a lot of Aries, Capricorn. But this is messages of love. They could definitely be dealing with a Virgo or a Virgos, Taurus, Capricorn, because, yeah. But there's a lot more money. So, yeah, definitely Earth. Either that or they're heavy on their Earth in their chart. But this is messages. Possibly manipulative messages, because this fucker keeps on like coming everywhere and I just keep on having a yeah, there they are. This is them not wearing their emotions on their sleeves. I do apologize. My kids are being crazy, so if they come out here swinging, that's just how they are. Yeah, I could have to deal with the pregnancy. Could also have to deal with them nurturing themselves right now. They're kind of in their little hidey hole, keeping to themselves, looking at the good, the bad, the ugly, and they're wanting to talk about it, but they're not for sure when yet. But keep in mind that they might be sneaking away from something at the same time if you do get a message from them. So one of their options is not what they wanted in general. This is no longer putting seeds in. I don't accept reversals, but it was in reverse. This is not putting any more seeds into this situation. This is not something that they see as a stable offer. It doesn't look like they're not talking. It looks like they're not talking about it though. They could be taking a leap with a fire sign behind closed doors, or this is a baby's mother that they're dealing with, that they're trying to build with, and the midst of it, either that or they still have these, maybe they have financial ties, or they're still in a way attracted to their baby's mother. But, and if this isn't a baby's mother or something, this is just them coming out with new ideas, coming out with taking care of themselves, but as sneaking away from this situation and no longer planting seeds at the same time. This is coming in with a slow, stable offer. So one of these people that either, like if it's a masculine Cancer, they're dealing with three feminines, or possibly. But there's this offer that's coming in to one of them. They're trying to use their intuition right now on what to do. This is actually thinking about what's going on. This Cancer might frustrate you because they're not actually moving as fast as you would like, but they are moving regardless. They're just trying to use their intuition and put pieces and pieces together. And just in case, like, hey, this isn't good for me. Hey, this is good for me. You know what I mean? So they have options, but there's one that they want a stable one with, possibly an earth sign. This is immature behavior. This is someone younger than them that they've actually either kept a secret or they're coming out with this secret right now. Could be dealing with a Leo as well, or have that in their chart. Here's Cancer, Pisces again. There's Libra, Virgo, Aries. A lot of Earth, and then Aquarius, Sagittarius, Aries, Scorpio, or Aries, Taurus, Capricorn. Okay, baby. And then we have Leo. This is having the inner strength to get through heartbreak right now. You're trying to get your shit together. I mean, their shit together. They could have Aries in their chart too. They could be dealing with the law at the same time. This is illumination. So maybe they haven't told you about this, these options or this choice between lovers. But again, they're creating smoke and illusions. Since there's a lot of pentacles here, it has to do with something with work. As in, like, okay, they were saying they were going to work or something of the sort, or had to make money in some sort of a way, shape, or form. And they had other options on the side. But this is them wanting an equal give and take. You're wanting them to offer love. Maybe you've actually moved on from this Cancer and you're going towards a fire sign, because it just depends on how it is. But yeah, this under the deck I normally take as either shared energy or your energy, cross watcher. Yeah, there's a new beginning here with a form of truth that's coming. Like, that this new beginning was based on sex. So this Cancer is going to have to come clean on what's going on, whether it be a male or a female. Hold on, baby. Sorry, my kid has a habit of whenever he goes potty, he likes to freaking streak around the house for a little bit. But there's a new beginning, truth coming in. There's smoke and illusions here. They're keeping to themselves right now, but they have love to offer, possibly an air sign, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, or someone that has actually cut them off. They're just waiting on them to return. They want to go towards this person, whether it is you or not. But there's now all four queens here. So, if this is a female energy that I am talking to, or feminine energy, this is you doing this to someone. Well, not necessarily you doing it to someone. This is you feeling like you have the courage to actually build. You're confident enough to actually take a leap of faith. You might be lying to yourself in a way, or trying to sneak away from another situation. Maybe you have had some illumination about a soulmate you were dealing with that was throwing smoke and mirrors in your face. They came to you with a new passionate beginning, but in all actuality, it was nothing but sex. And now you're stuck in your bubble. You're wanting love, but you are taking on this energy where I'm going to cut you off because I have options. This is one of those, I don't have to wait for you. That is what that is. If it's a feminine energy that I am talking to. If it's a male energy that I am talking about, they are dealing with multiple people and they have options. But they're waiting on one. This is resting and keeping your guard up, whether it be with family, friends, what the fuck ever. Toxic cycles are ending in your life. I don't remember if it was the world or the wheel that was all the fixed signs. Aquarius, Leo, Taurus, and Scorpio. I'll have to look it up here in a second. But this is you having your guard up because you're ready for a cycle to end, whether it's female or male. Yeah, because you're wanting a new beginning, possibly with an air sign. This is the fastest knight in the deck. This is somebody that comes in, swoops you off your fucking feet. And they're a good talker, but they can be very passionate about their communication and thought. They can get deep. Yeah, they rushed in too quick and made you feel stagnant because you had to stop and actually think about it. Maybe you're not telling your other options that you have cut off, or I don't know who this Cancer is, male or female, but they are lying to themselves right now. There was someone that came in and like, you see the difference in these knights, right? There was a knight of wands as well. One looks like they're barely moving. The other one's trucking it. Like no fucking other. Like, I'm coming to you now. Whoa. After this one took so long, they didn't. Like, if you take too long in a relationship, I get getting to know someone. But if you take too much time, it makes a person feel like you don't want them. And I have a feeling that that's what you felt, or what this Cancer felt towards you. And somebody swooped in the midst of it, either whether it's you or the cross, whether it's you, cross watcher, or the Cancer, but somebody swept in and caused them to be at a standstill. Maybe they're lying to themselves about you. Maybe they're lying to themselves about this person. Maybe they actually want them. Maybe they don't. You know what I mean? Just, okay, you're so insecure with yourself. Like, you don't know what to think. Yeah, they're lying to themselves. Whoever swooped in quickly for this Cancer, has air in their chart. Possibly Pisces. There's Cancer, Pisces. There's a lot of emotion here. Somebody that's coming full force is actually their wish fulfillment. Whether it could have Virgo. Let's see. I'm trying not to make these. There's a lot of Aries, Libra, Cancer, Gemini. Leo, I said Leo, didn't I? All the fixed signs, Aquarius, Sagittarius, all that good shit. Let's see, yeah. Toxic cycle is ending. Oh shit. This motherfucker is gonna come to you with an offer for an equal give and take, saying that cycles have ended between whoever else, but it's going to be a conflict, and it's going to cause you to be in your head, and you're going to realize that they weren't being honest with you or themselves. It's going to cause a lot of hurt. See? They might have their shit together. Okay, here's the first three cards. Trying not to make this as long. Come in with an offer. Like, hey, I'm ready for an equal give and take. I'm ready to cancel these cycles. But this is conflict. This is competition. This is gossip. And then there's, hey, I got my fucking shit together. But guess what? Guess who's stuck in their head? You or the Cancer themselves. Yeah. And then there's heartbreak. There's a tower. And then somebody keep an eye on you, whether it be through like Facebook, stalking, like going past your house, cross watcher, something of the sort. Yeah, holding back. Alrighty, guys. I think this is just indecisive as fuck. And if it's a feminine energy, whether it be male or female, and you're taking on all of these energies, there is actually somebody in your path that you're questioning, but is actually good for you, that I think you're more insecure with yourself, whether or not it's with this person or not, but they are actually coming in for the better. Take it easy, guys.